Thank you. Here you go. I got the fishing rod. You're gonna have to find the bait. Dame danglers like to eat fresh worms. They can be found around the shallows of Blackwood Lock. Remember, sometimes you have to follow the fish's shadows. You may have to chase the fish a bit. Most fish like to hide around this season, but that may not always be the case. Just try your best. Hey, friend. Living in Rustport requires all sorts of learning. I got something I need to deal with, so I'll check up on you later. You can exit through this gate and follow the road south. Then you'll see Blackwood Lock. The Dame Dangler will be big and has a light on its head. You'll know when you see it. I'll see you later. I wish both of us luck.
The shadows of the fish from here. Shall we try fishing at this spot? I hope too. Let's catch a Dame Dangler and get Chippy back. But it wasn't a Dame Dangler. Sinbad did say that we need fresh worms. Okay, sure. A lumber yard. I see people working. They're flying the flag of the Carmine Whispers. Did Sinbad give us the wrong directions? Strange. Thank you. Carmine Whispers. They don't seem to like listening to anyone. Sinbad pointed us in the right direction, but this path has been a little bumpy. Yes, it's nice and quiet around here. And there's a lot of room for fishing. Let's look for some worms in the shallows. And then we can find a good location to fish. Giving us a hard time by asking us to catch this fish. I can't wait to see the look on his face when we go back with this Dame Dangler.
Understood. I'll keep them quiet.
You're not even worth getting up for.
Are you calling me?
About the blasted fish? I can't believe you didn't get caught at the lumberyard. These water whites are yours, Luca.
Bella, take them.
Yes, Luca. Water White, tell me your name. Luca, bring what we found.
Understood.
This is the sail from the boat we were using.
It's the flag of the Water Whites. You came to Rustport on a Water White boat and injured our patrol team at the lumberyard. Do you have anything else to say? Every white we catch always says the same thing. You're smart enough to know that begging for mercy is useless at this point. Give up your accomplices and tell us why you're in Rustport, and we'll take it easy on you. Don't want to tell me? Most water whites aren't as stubborn as you. Luca, rip the tongues off those rodents. Smart. Luca, remove the cloth from their mouths.
We're not water whites. Sinbad can attest to that. He saved us at the beach, took us to Bowl's Inn, and told us where to go fishing. He knows everything we did the last few days.
Sinbad?
It's that fish-brained urchin with the scar on his face. He's the one who recommended Hugin.
You can't trust anyone in Rustport, especially him. All right, keep talking. The information you provide will decide your fate. Merlin? Who's Merlin?
Haven't you ever heard of Merlin? He's the greatest mage alive. Also, show some respect and address him as Magister Merlin.
A mage?
Isn't Rustport still a part of the Lightbearer Empire? How have you never heard of Magister Merlin? I'm sorry to say this, but you are truly ill-informed.
What nonsense. Since you're unwilling to tell the truth, I'll have Luca deal with you.
Understood.
Excuse me.
Father.
Sonya, these people might be useful. We should not waste resources at a time like this.
But they're water whites.
That's only your suspicion. It's not a fact.
The Carmine Whispers do not tolerate betrayal. My suspicion is enough for them to die.
You can't always run a gang with an iron fist. Besides, we need to prepare for that. Throw them into Darkstone Cave for now. Take your time. You still have a lot to learn.
I figured. Knock them out.
Hey, new fish. Do you know what this place is? You're lucky. We usually just feed sea stingers to the sharks. Anyway, once you enter Darkstone Cave, you belong to me and you follow my rules. Now, go put those boxes behind me in order.
Hey, were you three caught in the water or on the beach?
On the beach?
Yeah, that's right. Those posy parrots can't catch us in the water.
You mean the Carmine Whispers, right?
Of course. Those legless prawns locked us up. They've been making us move boxes and dig rocks every day. I swear, when I get out, I'm gonna blow them up. Just pretend to work. Our boss should definitely come rescue us.